bill he's thought up, Senator Compensating.
Well, House Bill PENIS. Yes, the largest bill to ever be introduced to the House. Proposes that we take the right to vote from women. Thank you. Since women have had the right to vote, we'll take a look. The Great Depression, World War II, Vietnam, Hurricane Katrina. Dare I say, September 11th. What, I ask, have women done since they've gotten the right to vote to make this world a better place? Exactly. Questions?
Right here. Question. Now, what is your take on women wearing boxer briefs as their main source of underwear?
Men don't invade the kitchen. Women won't be invading our boxer briefs.
Right here.
Yes, sir.
Now, do you think women are having a more dramatic impact on the climate than men?
Studies have shown that women running their mouths has increased the Earth's temperature by 3 degrees.
Question. What was the worst invention by a woman?
Sportsmanship and arena football. Next question.
Question. How are women affecting the war on terror?
Poorly.
What is the problem with women immigrants coming in and taking men's jobs?
No more questions. That's it for today. That's it. Hey, go men! Go men! Thank you. Alright! Senator Compensating, everybody. Men, there will be refreshments immediately afterward. Women, get to work making them. Thank you.
Dateline. Today, Senator Compensating announced a landmark decision to instate the bill PENIS, penis, to take away a woman's right to vote. The ruling on the bill will take place a week from Thursday. Will it be passed? Will women go back to the kitchen and not out of the polls? Check in tonight on our Dateline special, Woman and the Voting. What should be done?
Gentlemen, the trap has been set. Menstruous will surely not let this bill, penis, pass without trying to thwart our plans. Men only laugh for 10 seconds.
Agree.
I like that.
New rule.
We'll put that in the bill.
Man,
it's in the bill!
I like to think of myself as a visionary. With a very large nose.
You can't see past your very large nose, can you?
No. But that's all right.
Because we will destroy Menstruous!
I apologize.
You are in violation of the rules.
I apologize. It will never happen again.
Of course.
Yes, our mustaches are our secret.
Such variety.
Sexy variety. Tantalizingly sexy.
No one must know our secret.
No, of course not.
If Menstruous knew that our power came from our mustaches, she would surely shave them off.
Whoa, wax. Whoa. Women whoa. Like waxing hair. Yes. That hurts.
I hear it hurts.
It's not a good day for us.
But, you know, I'm really happy you guys showed up to the Women's Lib Vote Club. I mean, these books are amazing. Hey, Haley Flanagan.
How are you supposed to know who you are? You have a mask on.
I'm just.
Was Mentress do? She beats up Senator Compensator, trying to take our
He's
rights
away. He's a bad man. I think a bad man.
Trying to take away our rights.
He's doing what?
You can't let it happen.
But what can I do? I'm just one woman.
Don't worry about yourself. It's about the people.
God, they're taking away our right to vote. God, so they're hailing plans against everywhere. Jeez.
Menstress, you weren't too bloated to get out of bed today?
Senator Compensating, use a yo-yo!
I'm not a yo-yo! Women don't need cars because there's no road between the kitchen and the bedroom. Women stay beneath the glass ceiling because they're the best at cleaning it. Look what I can grow! You're a bitch!
That's one for women everywhere!
And now, after getting his ass kicked by a little girl in a mask, Senator Compensating. I stand before you all today to say that Menstruous has convinced me to remove my penis from the docket of the Senate, blah blah, blah blah. No questions, please. Don't cry.
But it hurts so bad.
I know. I've learned a few things. Women pack quite a punch. And also, I should be more open-minded about some stuff. So, as usual, go. Oh, wait. Go equality. Neat. All right. Shut off the cameras!
It appears that House Bill P-E-N-I-S has been defeated. After its removal from the docket, Menstruous has saved the day once again.
Let us talk about other things women are bad at. Women are also bad at jumping out of planes. Women make bad electricians.
Some women can't grow mustaches.
The only good thing that ever came out of my mother was me. Bye.